All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, next up is Paul Matt. I don't know what he's singing. He wouldn't tell me earlier, but let's check it out. Here he is.
Yeah, I should be downtown whipping on the way to you. Yeah, you got something that belongs to me. Yeah, your body language says it all. Yeah, despite the things you said to me. Yeah, who is it that's got you all gassed up? Yeah, changing your opinion on me. And I was only gone for the last few months. But you don't have the time to wait on me, yeah. Yeah. I try with you. It's more to life than sleeping in and getting high with you. Yeah, I had to let go of us to show myself what I can do. And that just didn't sit right with you. Yeah. And now you're trying to make me feel away on purpose. And now you're throwing it back in my face on purpose. And now you're talking down on my name on purpose. Yeah, and you don't feel no ways. You think I deserve it. Feel away, young homie, feel away. I stop listening to things you say, cause you don't mean it anyway. Yeah. And feel away, young homie, feel away. Maybe we just should've did things my way instead of the other way. Yeah, and I try with you. It's more to life than sleeping in and getting high with you. I had to let go of us to show myself what I can do. Yeah.
All right. Paul Matt, everyone. Clap it up. Now, you wouldn't tell me what song you were singing all week. What song was that? That was Lil Drake, right there?
Babe, I tried to text you, man. You just didn't respond. You curved me quick, and I was like,
All right. Shh. It's all right. Haley, talk to the man.
I thought it was great. I thought it was a lot better than last week, for sure. Definitely more upbeat. You're feeling it with the dancing. We were feeling it. At least I was. I do want to see you rap, though.
Trust me, I had another song in mind, so.
I know. I'm a little disappointed, though.
I would love the opportunity, too. So.
All right. Next time, if you get that opportunity.
Thank you.
You look like you're having fun. Were you having fun?
I'm having a great time, man.
Good. That's all that matters. Yeah. It is true it was a last-minute song change today, right?
Yeah, I had, it's on my part because I skimmed through the email. So,
No big deal, dude. It's just good to take that into account. But hey, you sounded great tonight. And I knew it was a last minute song change, so I won't like bag on you for doing Drake like 2 weeks in a row.
Props to you.
But it was great. I dug it.
Thank you, Russell.
Yeah, of course.
I appreciated the dab. That was a good add to the song. I like that Drake song. It's like one of my favorite ones, so I'm glad you sing it. And I think you did well with it.